before we do our last piece of this grouping, I want to tell you just a couple things about it in case you didn't read. This piece is set in a marketplace in Osaka, Japan, and a lot of the parts are supposed to emulate taiko drums. So for those of you not familiar, Japanese taiko drums are giant, much bigger than myself, and probably would take up about half or a third of the orchestra. And it's a very athletic musical instrument, so you almost have to grab the mallet and jump with your whole body to hit the drum. So what we are trying to do in this piece is emulate safely some of those taiko drum sounds. So you'll hear a little bit of drumming sounds in here. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.